Chapter 5, Five Alive. This week I'll be consuming dried, decarbonised, 4 grams, weighed out on my little weigher there, just over 4, 4.18. And I won't go through the whole rigmarole of eating them, I'll just give you one little sample. I'll try and chew them all up a bit more. So it's quite amazing for that a few weeks ago, I, like most people in the world, thought that these are the most poisonous and dangerous things on the planet, and even if you walk near them, you'll be tripping out of your mind forever and you'll die of poison. And here I am, just munching on a handful of them. When these things were fresh, you know, they were big caps, so I'm eating, you know, a bunch of caps that were growing in the wild. Fantastic. And to think that it only has a minimal effect, that's quite amazing. So it's a great experiment and it's great fun. I'm going to get these little monkeys down me and going to go for a lovely little trip in the woods as usual. Oh, and I forgot to say that these particular ones were picked in Wales.
Shoot Timmy, Tim shit Tim out. We were born before the wind, also younger than the sun. Yeah, the bonnie boat was won as we sail into the mystic.
Just listen to that. Exactly.
Oh, I can now hear the sailors cry. Smell the sea and feel the sky. Let your soul and spirit fly into the mystic. And where that foghorn blows, I will be coming home.
Another marvellous day in the countryside, in this world of paradise in which we most of us live in. So I must say I felt a little bit woozy, a little bit woo, a little bit warm, but only mineral. So next time I think I will be upping the stakes again to 5 grams. I think there's a bit more to this mushroom. So until then, bottoms up. Here and I want to rock your gypsy soul. Way back down in the days of old, together we fold into the mist.